Once they were two friends, Daksh and Ayush. One day they both decided to go to city. Next day they both started their journey. On their way they went walking into forest, enjoying nature. Suddenly they saw a bear coming at them and got frightened. Daksh, who knew all about climbing trees, he didn't think of his friend and quickly climbed up nearest tree. Ayush had no idea how to climb tree. He didn't know what to do. He thought to himself and remembered that bears don't prefer to eat dead bodies. So just then he fell to the ground and held his breath. Bear came and sniffed him and thought he was dead and left. When bear left, Daksh climbed down and asked Ayush, "What did bear whisper into ears?" Daksh replied, "Bear asked me to keep away from friends like you." Moral of the story: a friend in need is friend indeed.